Bob Koherr is an American TV director and director and known for directing episodes of Anger Management and various Disney Network multicam comedies. In 1997, Koherr made his directorial debut with the feature film Pulp Fiction, a parody film of Quentin Tarantino's Pulp Fiction. Since 2000, he has directed episodes of Anger Management, The Drew Carey Show, Wanda at Large, Still Standing, Freddy, George Lopez, Hannah Montana, Wizards of Waverly Place, Good Luck Charlie, The Sweet Life on Deck, the pilot for A&T Farm, the pilot for The Thundermans, Cristela, and the pilot for Jesse, among other series. As an actor, Koherr has guest starred in number of television series, namely, Sybil, Party of Five, Nash Bridges, The Pretender, Malcolm in the Middle, Close to Home, Weeds, 7 Days, and the feature films Poor White Trash, Firehouse Dog, and Race to Witch Mountain. He also co-starred in the Comedy Central series Strip Mall opposite Julie Brown. On September 23, 2008, he married Walter Batt, a Los Angeles-based entertainment attorney. On July 7, 2012, he posted a video slideshow of the couple's vow renewal celebrating 10 years of partnership.